गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, हाउ आर यू? फाइन, वेरी गुड. यू ऑल आर लुकिंग वेरी हैप्पी, वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. यू नो, रिमेंबर समथिंग विद द वर्ड्स ब्यूटिफुल एंड हैप्पी? येस, दे आर डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स, दे आर एडजेक्टिव्स. सो यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस द टॉपिक एडजेक्टिव्स and also one kind. So today again we will discuss the topic adjectives and its more kinds. So see in your book, see on your page what is there. Read the following sentences. This is an interesting story. I cannot lift this heavy box. She is happy. Now see the words interesting, heavy, happy. They are telling about the nouns. Interesting is telling about the story, heavy about the box, and happy about she. So the words interesting, heavy, and happy are adjectives because they are describing the noun and pronoun. So number two, what is written? An adjective is a word that adds to the meaning of a noun or pronoun, that modifies, that qualifies a noun or a pronoun. So number third, it is the kinds of adjectives. The first one is qualitative adjective. Second is demonstrative adjective. Third is distributive adjective. Fourth is quantitative adjectives, then interrogative and possessive adjectives. So the first one, qualitative adjectives. This we have done yesterday also. The words that are telling the qualities of any person, place, thing, or we may say that noun or pronoun. They are telling about the qualities, good things. It may be any. Just as he is a fat man. What type of man? Fat. The ground is wet. What type of ground? Wet. The almirah was heavy. Heavy almirah. The room is rectangular. The shape of the room is rectangular. Good people are always liked. Good people. What type of people? Good. So the words fat, wet, heavy, rectangular and good, they are telling the quality or kind of a person. So this is called qualitative adjective. Now the second one is demonstrative adjective. Demonstrative means we point out the finger. We can touch and we can point out from the distance. Just as this boy came late, that town is small, these boys are intelligent, those books are useful. If the book is near to me, I will say this book. The fan is away from me, then I will say that fan. If something is near to me, then I will say this. If something is away from me, then I will say that. Just as this boy came late means the boy is something near to me. Those books were useful. The books, those are very away from me. I do not see them. Then it is. So the words this and that are demonstrative adjective. They point out which person or thing is meant. The word these and those are also demonstrative adjectives. They point out which persons or things. This, these, that, those, they are singular and plural. This, these, that, those. So they are demonstrative adjectives. Means we point out the things. We can show with fingers. We can move the fingers to them. This boy, that fan. Means some distance is showing. Then come to the next, and that is third one is distributive adjective. Distributive, the words also say distribute. Just as each boy got a pen, Every boy of the class got a prize. Take either half, they are exactly the same. Neither story is true. The words each, every, either, and neither are distributive adjectives. They denote each one of a number. When a big number is there, then we use each. Each brother got a pen. We don't know how many brothers were there. Every boy of the class got a prize. In the class, the students are there and they got a prize. Take either half, they are exactly. So we use each for small number and every for big number. Either half means any one. Neither story is true means not any. Then quantitative adjective. Quantity is there. Less or more, some, any. Mostly the uncountable things are there. Give me some milk. He didn't give me any milk. These are 20 pence. She has much wealth. She has many friends. This is the fourth player. So the words some, any, 20, much, many, fourth, they are called quantitative adjective because they indicate the quantity of a number, quantity or a number. Then the fifth one is interrogative adjective. Means question is being asked. Whose pen is this? What news do you read? Which subject do you like most? Physics or chemistry? The words whose, what, which are interrogative adjectives. They are used before nouns to ask questions. Then the sixth one is possessive adjective. Possessive means one, somebody or something has own thing. Just this is my pen. That is your shirt. The pen belongs to me, then it is my pen. The shirt belongs to you, that is your shirt. He came to his house. She has read her books. A dog is faithful to its master. We love our country. They met their teacher. So the words my, your, his, her, its, and our, their, they are possessive adjective. They are followed by the nouns. My pen, your shirt, his house, her books, its master, our country, their teacher. So the words my, your, his, her, its, our, and their are possessive adjectives. They point out the person or the things to which the noun they modify belongs to is somehow related. So if I say he is a fat man and I underline the fat, then which adjective is this? It is qualitative adjective because fat man. If I speak the sentence, that town is small, and I underline that, then it is demonstrative adjective. Then if I say, give me some milk, then some is quantitative adjective. I say, that is your shirt, and I underline your, then it is possessive adjective. One more sentence I am speaking. The fat man with golden hair is very good. Fat man. Fat is quality. Golden hair is also quality. Is very good. Good is also quality. So tomorrow I will give you the exercise on the basis of the kinds of the adjective and you will try to solve it, and if any problem you may ask the next day or you may call me. Thank you.